You talk about grit in one of your talks too. Can you just touch on that real quickly? Because I think it is so important for everyone to hear the importance of.
Absolutely, absolutely. So, grit was actually a topic and a theme that I launched across my organization for my management team at our leadership kickoff in January. And the whole notion of grit, is that grit is, the combination of passion and perseverance. And there's a fantastic book out there. If you've not read it, we actually featured it in our AT&T Women of Business Employee Network book series early on. I think it was maybe even our one of our first books that we launched. It's actually called Grit, and it is by Dr. Angela Duckworth, who is a professor at the University of Pennsylvania. And she studied over time leaders, right? Successful leaders across multiple industries, across multiple perspectives. And her whole assertion, right, her research and her science showed that the number one most important characteristic of successful leaders, it's not intelligence, right? It's not talent. It's grit, right? And so this topic for me was fascinating because I reflected a lot on the people that I view to be great leaders. I reflected on myself. And, there is a formula that she uses in there, and it is a fantastic read. I really recommend that everybody read it. And that is talent, talent times effort equals skill. Skill times effort equals accomplishment, right? So simply because you have talent or simply because you have a skill does not mean you're going to be successful, right? Effort is twice as important as skill or talent, right? And effort is all about grit, right? Effort is all about when you get knocked down, you get back up again, right? And I saw her before she even wrote her book. She did a TED talk, and that's when I first saw her, right? And for me, it was like this light bulb that went off, like, holy cow, she just articulated everything that I sort of knew and was feeling and building up in my leadership repertoire, right? And I realized back then, I forget when her first TED talk came out, it was years ago, but that there's really no such thing as failure, right? And for me, I have really internalized that. And I, there were times, and I think this is something that we actually are horrible to ourselves as women, by the way. Okay. We beat ourselves up more than anybody else can beat us up. All right. And so we tend to think the worst of ourselves constantly. We are our own worst enemy when it comes to confidence, right? And when I realized that there really is no such thing as failure, because when you fail at something, it just teaches you that you got to try something different. So I really believe there's only two states. There's success and there's learning, right? And so that was like really cathartic for me to really realize that grit is really what that's about, right? It is really about, hey, you're only a failure if you let it define you, right? But if you get back up and you learn from it and you keep moving forward, which of course we all do, you're not a failure, right? You were just not destined to take that path, and you'll find your path, right? Whatever that may be, right? And so that's a little bit about this whole notion of grit. And it is I view it to be incredibly true. When I speak with small business owners, the most successful small businesses, and you see this in serving small businesses as well in your roles, are those that are the grittiest, right? They're the ones that are most adaptable. They're the ones who are trying to figure out and pivot their business models. Look at all these great local restaurants, right, that are all in our communities. The ones that are thriving are the ones who realize, crap, I gotta convert my business to curbside and takeout, right? And that is the all right. And I've got to activate social media in a way and lean on my customers to become my raving fans and help me bolster my business, right? I've got to bring that to the table because people may have viewed my restaurant as a place to go for special occasions, right? And I've got to pivot my business model. And the ones who are successful, right, are the ones that are pivoting really, really quickly, right? They're the ones who are most agile, who are demonstrating the most grit in this time of incredible crisis. And so that is a little bit about grit. We had a chance, I had a chance to actually do an interview with the a live interview, fireside chat on the friend's couch, of course, at my kickoff with the author. And it was she's really a gem, by the way. She's also a second generation Chinese American from New Jersey. So you got to go figure that. So anyway.